Ciao a tutti, bentornati nella taverna. Proseguiamo con la missione. Andiamo a cercare il villaggio.
You must gather your party.
Chi ci sarà? Chi troveremo? Chissà, magari troviamo ancora quel pirata
Before
farlocco.
venturing forth.
Vediamo. Ok, questo è abbastanza. Abbastanza inquietante quel mostro. Birra malta. Allora. In lontananza scorge un semplice carro, la sua angolazione rispetto alla strada con un lato che sporge dall'altro. Lascia intendere che è stato danneggiato. Dalla tua posizione privilegiata puoi distinguere dei kit che gli brulicano intorno. Non appena ti avvicini al carro, noti un gruppo di pellegrini di Redcars in rozzi abiti di lino e cotone. Un unico cavallo da tiro batte le zampe a terra, impaziente, mentre due pellegrini discutono sulla ruota anteriore destra. Ok, bloccata nel fango. Una pellegrina ti nota, indietreggia attirando l'attenzione degli altri, e un uomo con un logoro gambescione si fa avanti, il peso della profonda preoccupazione pende sul suo volto. I sogni ti hanno portato anche qui? Gli altri pellegrini ti guardano a te con un misto di apprensione e speranza. Siamo contadini, veniamo da Redcares, ma per lavorare i campi delle colline qua giù. Siamo devoti e tutti noi crediamo nella luce di Eatos. Ah, ok. Gli altri pellegrini annuiscono con convinzione. Una nonna alza la mano del proprio bambino sorridente come per farlo salutare. Lol. Abbiamo fatto dei sogni tra le stelle che attraversano il cielo, perforando il nero di una nube tempestosa. Ho pensato che fosse lui, Eotas, che ci chiamava, quindi siamo venuti qui, nel luogo che abbiamo visto nei nostri sogni. I pellegrini si guardano attorno, paragonando la realtà con i sogni. Abbiamo visto passare il gigante con tre stelle sulla fronte, ma sospira e indica il carro impantanato nel fango. Purtroppo non siamo stati in grado di seguirlo. La ruota è bloccata e bloccata resta. Nessuno di noi è abbastanza forte a sollevare l'angolo, tanto non permetti sotto qualcosa. Bene. Ispezioniamo il carro. Una breve ispezione rivela che il carro è integro, ma la ruota è bloccata nuovamente. Abbiamo un po' di legna, dice il vecchio, mentre va verso il retrocarro. Sta bene. No. Ma per l'ora ti manca la forza, ok. Ok, io ci ho provato a aiutare, pensavo di esserne abbastanza in grado, invece. Ah, le scorte di cibo addirittura. Morale. A proposito, scusate, cioè. Io vorrei curare lui. Andiamo qua. Strana questa meccanica di viaggiare, era abbastanza diverso prima. Carina, cioè per ora sembra carina, poi bisognerà vedere in futuro come sarà. 2823.
Better see what that crowd's about.
What if the giant comes this way?
Please, everyone stay calm. Please, everyone remain calm. I assure you I will do everything in my power to get you the answers you need.
I've have offered you hospitality and safety from the storms.
Yes, yes. I think we are all keenly aware of the debt of gratitude we owe to the...
I have personally seen to the safety of your homes. Now you will do the same for our families.
What about our families?
What about the ships? How are we supposed to feed ourselves?
If everyone would...
It's one of the pirates.
Everyone stay calm. I think it's clear our guest is nothing of the sort. Two of my guards reported a ship flying dear wooden colors, fallen prey to a private vessel. That would be your ship, I assume.
A come?
That would make him lucky. Your own vessels do not usually fare so well.
Quite. Perkamplank, everyone, forgive me. I believe this matter requires my attention. You have my word that I will keep you apprised of any changes.
Okay.
Especially you, Mr. Ikawa.
Do not flatter me with Valian titles. You are distracted with your newcomer and wish me gone. But I will not go far, Governor Clario.
Geralde, as for you, stranger, let us speak at my estate. We'll discuss your predicament.
Ok. No, ok, non mi fa parlare comunque con loro.
You have to do something. Any of us could be next.
Oh? I cannot imagine who might wish to harm you, Mestre. Per Complanka, don't tell me you're here to complain too. The virus. Are they recruiting right off of the docks? You would think the Juana were storming the Kraken's Eye as we speak.
Scusate, stavo guardando. Ok, che succede?
A fight, Mestre. One of the Juana women attacked a merchant. He has come out the worse for it. Now every nationality in town wets himself in terror of losing his coin to the Amawa. We would bring in the thief, but Clario would not have us march into the village and defend Ikawa. Much longer, and I do not think any of us will have a choice in the matter. If you wanted the details of it, speak to Rinko himself. He will delight in telling you the tale.
Però posso dirmi qualcosa? E ok, si stanno aprendo quest su quest. Sta facendo grande la cosa. Sembrano. No, no! Ho fatto una cazzata. Ma non ho fatto apposta!
Indeed.
I'm keeping Papa company till he's better.
Who's there?
Tori, is that you? Wait, who are you?
I know exactly how he feels. And I beat up a lot of folks just the same way.
Come to laugh? Madiko. This would not have stood in Ozia. Iswana. They are an unreasonable people. I was enjoying a night of cards when one of them attacked me, out of nowhere. I had not spoken a word to her, the mad devil. Look what she did to me. My ear.
Un taglio.
When the fighting is over, she takes my coin purse and strides away, bold as anything. Madiko, she was not even playing. There I am, counting my winnings, and suddenly a giantess grabs my shoulder. Perhaps I said something then, but she struck the first blow. The governor lets the Juana do as they please, and this is the result. I should be out there, helping to find our people. My wife, Zenetta, she is out there, and I... Listen, I am without other means. She took my coin purse, my wages. How am I to pay the governor? How am I to feed my son? That woman should be in the stocks. The guards do nothing. But you, you've heard me out at least. Do me the kindness of retrieving that coin purse, and I will give you what I can. They call her Mokeha. I imagine she is back in her village, feeling proud of herself, no doubt. Follow the road as it bends north, then west. You can't miss it. A pile of sticks and straw.
Ok. Abbiamo una prima quest, praticamente. Secondaria, ovviamente. E siamo appena arrivati.
What marvelous carvings!
Oh, yes, this one is many centuries old. Blessed by Ngati herself.
Magnificent.
Vabbè, ci guardo dopo.
Accept the light, and you shall be redeemed.
Oh santo cielo.
Seputito, Modicchio, I did not sign up to be burned.
This flame is not for purification. It is for illuminating the darkness. Sanctification comes only as a result of your journey. But the light will guide your way. Aethys has returned at last, but it's not too late to redeem.
As surely as my fingers are webbed, I tell you, gone, never left.
Sakes alive, Wanglis. Ain't we got more pressing matters to attend to than a baptism? We just missed one of the biggest reapings of all time. What about the souls that need us?
Do not push me on this, you wayward child. You'd leave the living forlorn to service the dead?
Here, I'll light them all at once.
È un modo di farlo.
Now that we're right with our God, can we please see about helping the people I dreamed died? Those souls ain't gonna reap themselves. I'm guessing you're not here for the baptism. Sure did. I get those kind of dreams sometimes. The ones that turn out true. Nightmares, more like. Terrors that come true. Had them since I was a little girl on the farm. Guess Gon was speaking to me even then.
Some of our brethren suffer from these visions more than others. While some of us, favorably, have none at all.
It ain't a curse. It's a blessing. A mark of the divine. It's madness, right? Who'd have thought a giant green statue might storm through the port? I did. I dreamed it for months, again and again and night and day, until I pushed the... We told the governor, but he wouldn't evacuate on account of me, not knowing exactly...
No one believed it. But how could we know?
I bet.
I knew it! Gon's been calling me here. Left the breadcrumbs in my dreams. I need to get inland. If you're going, I could help you. Swear on my soul. their souls needing their last rites. Ought to shine them the light, else they might get lost.
Enough nonsense, Jyoti. No one knows if anyone's even died. You've no business going in there, risking your own safety, risking our mission.
Wenglith, you guide the living and I guide the dead. Gon bids it and I dreamed it. We all serve our purposes. So what's yours? So you can see souls? That's a handy talent to have. I know my harvesting would benefit. And here you are, following my god. Watcher, will you take me with you?
Sentiamo.
Reckon I'm good with wounds, both inflicting and healing them up. Me and my brethren may not see eye to eye, but they'll all admit I'm sturdier than a weed and just as stubborn. I won't die on you, before it's my time. Sure can. I reaped my first soul when I wasn't yet 12 years old. Plus, gruesome doesn't bother.
Guess her skills had something, I suppose.
Sounds like a vote of confidence to me. Well, what's it to be? I know an offer rare as hen's teeth when I hear it. Yeah, I'm taking it. You won't regret this.
Va bene.
Hey.
At least take care, child. Come back to us in one piece. If not for my sake, then Sawin's.
So don't tell her. What the High Priestess doesn't know won't hurt her.
Chierico più mono. Benissimo, abbiamo tre membri. Yeah. Ma vediamo un po' lei.
Hey. I guess I make as good a target as any.
What can I do you for?
Ah, sono un falcetto Ixoti. Fantastico. È buono, dai, è un personaggio. Va bene. Ragazzi, devo dire allora che nel prossimo video andremo all'occhio del Kraken. Potremmo andare qua. Qui c'è il mercato. Dovremmo vedere un po' di roba. Se ci sono mille cose da fare. Prigione e tenuto del governatore. Ci sono mille posti da andare a vedere e guardare. Santo cielo. Ma direi che prima vado all'occhio del Kraken a dare un occhio. Va bene, ragazzi. Ci vediamo nel prossimo video. Ciao a tutti, alla prossima.